Nang minsang tayo'y nagkakilala, hindi ko akalaing mamahalin kita.
Angeline, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father. Ikaw ay minsan ring nasaktan at ipinagdasal ko na puso mo'y hilumin, buksan at muling magmahal. Na ikaw ay bigyan ng anghel na sa'yo'y totoong magbibigay ng kaligayahan. Subalit sa aking pagdarasal, mga puso pala natin ang pagtatagpuin at ligaya sa ating mga mata ay muling maghilingin.
Rick, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever and the love and service of your life?
Yes, Father.
Angeline, naaalala mo pa ba noong araw na tinatawag mo pa akong kuya? Mga panahon hindi pa natin tiyak kung ano bang koneksyon ang meron tayo sa isa't isa. Tapos yun pala, meron ng something na nararamdaman na hindi natin ma-explain. Yung medyo nalilito pa tayo kung ano ba talaga ang meron hanggang sa nagka-developan, tayo, nagka-aminan, hindi maitago ang tunay na nararamdaman.
Angel Pangit, as you begin this journey today, I vow to love you with every beat of my heart, to be your husband for the rest of our lives, to walk beside you each and every day. You are mine and I am yours. Today will be happy tears and nothing more. Keep this close to your heart, where I'll be forever and always, my guardian angel.
You have accepted that love, and that love has existed between the two of you, and therefore, padanayon, patalubuhon, and pagkamot na yan, na yaon, mina-existed sa sento duwa.
I was searching for an open door. I was looking for a peace of mind.
Angel, sa lahat ng mga pinagdaanan natin at pagdadaanan pa, maraming salamat at nakilala kita. Ihinulog ka ng langit para sa akin. Yung pinagdarasal mo na sana maging masaya ako, yun pala ikaw ang sagot. You're my guardian angel, my best friend, kakampi, kasangga, kaaway nga lang minsan, girlfriend, at ngayon magiging ex-girlfriend ko. I'm so excited to start a life with you as my wife. I love you, I really do.
A love note for my handsome groom. This is our most awaited day, the day that we have dreamed of 5 years ago. Please accept this gift I want to offer to you other than myself. Super nahirapan po akong mag-isip ng gift. Babalutin ko na sana sarili ko. May you always be reminded of me that you should always go home safely. My whole heart, I promise you forever. I love you so much, my happy Rick, to infinity. This is it, your loving wife angel.
Puso ay muling binuksan. Takot ay nilabanan, magkasamang nangarap ng sumpaang magpakailanman. Sa kabila ng pait, ako'y iyong inibig, iningatan, inalagaan, at minamahal ng walang kapalit. At kahit minsan may away at tampuhan, ako'y iyong iniintindi at nananatili ka pa rin sa aking tabi.
and sisters, I am happy to present to you the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Rick and Angeline Lachinevere. Upakan po niya ito. Congratulations.
Naway patnubayan tayo ng poong may kapal simula ngayong araw na tinanggap natin ang matrimonyo ng kasal. At punuin natin ng pagmamahal ang ating pagsasama, pagsasama na magdadala sa ating sa wagas na pagmamahalan. Dumaan man ang bagyo o pandemya, lagi mong tatandaan, gaya ng sagradong utos ng Panginoon, mamahalin kita magpakailanman.